Hey guys, I'm from the Poke Bros and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Leaf Green version. Last time we got out of Rock Tunnel and today let's see what we'll do. So first we have to go right here and what? This is a battle. Oh no, the Pokemons are all fainted. Okay, please do I have an event? Okay. No PD left. So let's use Big Ben. Today's weather is like really good. It's raining outside. And today is also the Independence Day of India. So that's good. And Kiwan has fainted and the other Pokemon is local that I wish I could take care of. Okay, let's use Razor. And it's super effective until it is defeated. And we have defeated Pokemania, whatever his name was. Let's then quickly go to the Pokemon Center and we're in the Lavender Town. And by the way, we are going to add a team member in our team today. So you should guess what it is. I'm not gonna tell you right now. So let's just buy some super potions. I have a lot of money in this. And 3 revives would do. And some super repels. We have super repels now, that's good. And that's all we wanted. Okay. So there's nothing right now that we can do in Lavender Town, but we'll do it next time when we come in Lavender Town. But for today, we are just going to go to Celadon City. And we have battle. And Ramon gaming dude. He doesn't look like a gamer at all. And Butterfree in front. So let's then use Confusion. No, okay. So, but now Growlithe is confused and it will hit itself. I know that. And yes, my prediction was right. I'll just use poison powder then. And it's poison. Please hit itself again, please. Okay, so now there's another confusion attack. Please hit itself, hit itself. Okay, rude. Monkey was dragged out. Scratch. Time for getting Monkey out. He just blew the level 24. Vulpix. Okay. Hero. Let's use Hero. And it was pretty good. pretty good. Renfield is good. That's not good. Take it. Zero and roll fixes down. Okay. I'll just get the Pokemon Center and come back. Okay, I'm back, and now we have another battle. That's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon! I don't know, probably Jigglypuff. Or Clefairy, yeah, I was right, Clefairy, because he has a Clefairy. And that's what you're talking about. And I'll use Poison Powder first. And it's Poison Powder. Minimize. Okay. Let's use confusion. Another confusion. Follow me. And prepare to become the center of attention. And it's pretty gross to know. Oh wow, if that could have hit me, I would be so sweet. And Clefairy getting dead. Another Clefairy. I'm not gonna change my Pokemon. Let's use Poison Powder. Double slap. Okay, not that much. And confusion. Another follow me, but none of the fairy. And the fairy is why the men will use confusion. Oh no, that's not good. That was good. Another confusion only. If I get weak. I don't know why I didn't get. Okay, and I know that I'm going to get my alignment. Double slap. This time it hit 3 times. Please, we cut this down. No, that's no problem. It's gonna die anyway because of poison. And it hit 3 times again. And the fairy broke it. Got defeated last. Show me some meat to my fairy! Okay. Now let's see what's ahead. Please face that item. So no. You should be informed. You need strategy to win at this. Okay, so we have defeated this super nerd, whatever. And I think this is gonna be a double battle. We'll shock you with our twin power! I think this is the first time we are having a double battle. Very interesting box. But we can run. Okay. And Jigglypuff. And Mangy is the fastest of them all. because he attacked the first. Where the heck is Mag? And the fairy is dead, and we have won this battle. Ultimate power! Okay, let's just put Spiro on the first side, on the other side. Okay, school is fun, but so are Pokemon. Okay, that's all the battles I'm gonna do here. I'm not gonna battle these guys with lights. And okay, the last battle is... Okay, we have defeated the Super Nerd Aiden, and we're now going into the underground path. So let's just... Okay, man, he fainted because of poison. So let's just quickly go through this thing. I always go on the blue line because it ends up on stairs. See, I'm telling you. A horror sleeping Pokemon appeared on near Celadon City 2. Maybe that is Snorlax. Let's see if there is a good mild Pokemon here that we can catch. Kid, young, 17, I'm not going to catch it. So the team member I was going to add in our team was not me up. So let's just go into the Pokemon Center real quick. Okay, so we have healed the Pokemon. And we'll just go here and see what's it. And there's something new. Let's see what it is. I know some of you would know what I'm doing right here. But most of you, I think, wouldn't know it. But I know everything. There is nothing that I don't know, like a word on the blackboard. Really? I know about the world of Pokemon in Game Boy Advance. Get together with the friends and enjoy training Pokemon. But I'm not playing on a Game Boy Advance, I'm playing on my PC. So, right now what we did was take the Pokeball that was on the table. And in that Pokeball was Eevee. And that's what we added in our team right now. And that's what I was talking about in the early part of this episode. So now we are going to get a stone for it to evolve in a something. Some type. Got out of my control. Okay, they would get the stone from him. What's a poke doll? An attractive doll used to flee from any battle with a wild Pokemon. Okay. Let's see what other things. Firestone, Thunderstone, Waterstone, and Leaf Stone. I'm not gonna take Leaf Stone because I already have a grass type Pokemon. Waterstone, no, because we would get a water type Pokemon in the sometime soon we'll get that. I'm giving you a hint. And Thunderstone I probably won't take, so we will take the Firestone and make it a Flareon. So that's it. Let's make it a Flareon right now. Okay, probably two. Yes, it's here. So there we go. Well, it is evolving. Yes, because I gave it a stone. Why am I talking to me? I'm asking myself that what it is evolving. And even after giving it a stone, I don't know why. Okay, that was all we wanted to do in that thing. So this is the game corner. I won't go into that. And there is nothing here. So this is all for this video. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and in the next episode we'll do the 4th gym battle.